I'm depressed most of the time, so I'd say no.
Do you suffer with January blues?
I mean, it's a terrible month, yeah, but like with assignments and stuff.
Is there any escaping it?
I mean, it's not great advice, but don't do dry January, just keep drinking.
Nurture yourself. Try and do some of the smaller things that you find a little bit of happiness in.